plastic. It is something that humans have relied heavily on since the early 1900s. It is convenient and easily mass-produced. In fact, the average person uses about 220 pounds of plastic each year. It ranges from long-term to short-term uses, and the amount of plastic we create each year has caused our economy to skyrocket. Though plastic has done a great deal of good for the human race, it has also begun to break down our ecosystem. For example, over 1 million marine animals are killed every year from the consumption of plastic. By the time you are done watching this video, 18 tons of garbage will be dumped into our oceans. And because of this large amount of trash, we have created a garbage patch in the Pacific twice the size of Texas. It's not only affecting animals, it is affecting us as well. The plastic in the ocean breaks down into microplastics. From research, it has been predicted that in the year 2030, half of the world's oceans will suffer with rising temperatures, lower oxygen levels, decreasing food supplies, and many more. Even though the risks continue to get higher, we still have a chance of redemption. We propose the idea of bioplastics. Bioplastics are a replacement of plastics created from compostable resources, such as starches, acids, oils, and alcohols. You as the viewer can start acting now. By using less plastic and buying more alternative products to plastic, we can stop ourselves from completely destroying our planet.